action when Joey Mercury would get involved again. Mercury from out of nowhere would blast Matt Hardy in his dislocated jaw with that protective nose guard, that mask that Joey Mercury wears. Watch this.
These guys have beaten the crap out of each other. You saw a surgery Joey Mercury had to go through. Matt Hardy dislocated jaw. And you know what, Michael? We're upping the ante again and no way out. A ladder match return.
And Matt Hardy not happy with Joey Mercury. Mercury and his partner Johnny Nitro causing the dislocated jaw to Matt Hardy. And then you saw what happened last week.
And from Los Angeles, California, weighing in at 220 pounds, Joey Mercury.
Now, John, you gotta wonder what is going through the mind of Joey Mercury. Not only as he prepares for this matchup, but as he prepares for what happens 9 nights from tonight at No Way Out. It was in that ladder match at Armageddon where Joey Mercury first had his nose, well, almost blasted off his face, and now he's got to go through the same type of matchup at No Way Out.
It's like dancing with the devil, Michael. You say you want to, but when you get the opportunity to do it for the second time, and it didn't work out well the first, you've got to have some trepidation.
So it was in that ladder match at Armageddon that Joey Mercury blamed both Matt and his brother Jeff Hardy.